Today I'll show you how to catch a pinfish using ceviche and a tiny piece of calamari. Alright, so first thing you want to do, you want to find a grassy area, alright, and drop it straight down. Make sure it touches the bottom.
Count from 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
I got hit, wait, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, there you go, y'all.
Not one, but two pinfish. And this ain't catch pinfish in less than 30 seconds.